Hello friends, in this video tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to add feature photo and video on Facebook. But before getting started this video, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. So first of all, open your Facebook profile, and now first of all let's see how to add feature photo. So click on add featured, add new, and you can select photos from stories, you can upload photos from your computer, or you can select the photos from your Facebook timeline. So I'm going to select this one, then click on next, save. And here you can see a featured photo has been added. And now let's see how to add featured video. So click on edit featured, add new, and make sure you can't upload feature video from your computer. Upload a feature video, first of all you need to upload a video to your Facebook story, and after that here is my story video. From here I'm going to select this video, next, and you can change the title, then click on save. After that, here you can see the feature photo, and here is my feature video. So this was how we can add featured photo and video on Facebook. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.